Also, up at the church for the past couple of weeks, the choir has been practicing for Christmas Eve service. Mavis Tompkins is going to be doing a special number. She's going to be working on Oh Holy Night. I think I've heard about Mavis Tompkins before. She's got a voice that, well, it'll remove stubborn stains from laundry. And when she sings that high part, fall on your knees, you really want to.